appeal to. Jeff Hardy versus Edge versus what match did they do?
Extreme Rules.
Yeah, they did that. And Armageddon. Jeff Hardy. Holy fuck.
Let me try to hold it still.
Alright, and here we go. That's when Chad was good, and now he just in little cameo movies. Why are you making ECW? For the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, your Rated R Superstar,
Oh, you thought we can do videos over 15 minutes now.
Yeah, what?
Did they just skip a whole part of the song?
No.
It just feels like they had.
No, this is the part
where he goes up and spit.
Yeah.
Can't figure out what my mood's gonna be.
And he still will have it forever. No, it doesn't.
No. This is a great entrance.
At least top five, well, not top 10 greatest entrances.
Yeah. This is excellent.
Oh,
Maybe if he wasn't on drugs so much, maybe they would have kept him.
It would have been a great addition.
Of course.
That's what Brad's looking for.
Oh, it was for the WWE Championship, not the World
Title. Yeah, Shawn Michaels, WWE Champion.
Well, I'll get to him later. Here we go. This is everyone came for fast too. Hey, watch out. Without question, there's no superstar in WWE hotter than Jeff Hart.
What?
Jim Ross is all time much of the time.
This boy crazy.
Was Jeff Hardy was hot in this year though?
Not the best wrestler.
No.
There he goes. It was never. He's never superstar of the year. Shawn Michaels should have been superstar of the year before. What a quick match.